displaying your Office 365 training videos in Microsoft Teams, sharing Office 365 training videos with people in your organization is easy when you use Microsoft Teams. To display videos in Microsoft Teams, you must first add them in Microsoft Stream or Office 365 video service in your organization. Once you've added them in Microsoft Stream, you can share them with a group of people in your company using Teams desktop or web app. To do this, in your Office 365, open Teams from your app launcher and then select your team. Select a channel under your team and then add a new tab for Microsoft Stream. Post the link to a video or a channel and it will display the videos inline as if they were embedded in your team. All group members of your team must be granted permission to the videos before they can watch it. If any group member in your team does not have the permission to see the video, the owner of the video can provide them with the required access in Microsoft Stream. Microsoft Teams provides an easy access to the information that your team needs to get trained and work efficiently. Get started by building your own training portal today.